You're on the scene here with Peterson's Break News of Trenton on Bridge Street and Furman Street, where one male has been fatally struck by a train here. It is unknown if it was a SEPTA train or a New Jersey Transit train going into the yard. It is slowly but surely starting to lightning and thunder here, which may cause even more of a delay in the process of cleaning up the remains here from the tracks. Thank you.